It's me, Christy. I found some data about the satellite network. Haven't the agents left yet?
Keith and Robert are on their way. No one can beat them.
Keith and Robert?
Well, well, it appears we have a guest. Looks like we caught you just in time. A leak like this would have been problematic. To say the least.
A punch like that, and you think you're gonna conquer the world?
Silence! You have no idea how perfect our plan is. Now take her away. What the? Those two. Where's the girl?
They took her to General Diaz, sir.
We gotta stop them now.
Yes, sir.
Action.
I knew it. These maniacs have got the military satellite. And they're moving it by train.
We better get going. There's no time to lose.
Look over there.
Let's go!
There! Go, go, go!
Action!
Halt! Freeze! Got him!
Ha ha ha!
Nice try, boys, but my job's to protect this satellite. It's time for you to say goodbye.
Did you get him?
My dream is just about complete. And the world will be mine.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.
I'm expecting them. Why do you think I kept you alive?
General Diaz, we've got trouble!
So soon? Wild Dog, it's time.
Yes, sir.
Wild Dog, why is it taking you so much time to get rid of them? All right, I'll take care of this myself.
Action!
Oh! 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 Oh!
VSSE, you fools!
Action!
Go, go, go!
Freeze!
Increase oxygen level 0.7.
Roger. Electrical system, jet. Number
7
service,
sir.
Move your position to area
D3.
Roger.
Final D3 check complete.
Don't we have a weather report yet?
Danger. Thank you.
Detach service lift.
I'm okay. Get Diaz. He's about to launch a nuclear satellite.
Begin main engine sequence.
Look, the satellite's still there.
This is just a prototype. We're ready to launch the real one.
Beginning final check.
You are like roaches. I underestimated your persistence. This is not a real satellite. Anyway, let me entertain you!
Commence laser gyro sequence. All personnel, evacuate the area. All final checks complete. 3 minutes to launch.
Two minutes to launch.
At Neodyne Industries, LTD, we have successfully completed a global network consisting of 64 satellites. The project is named Starline Network. This is a monumental achievement.
Hey, Wright.
Starline will unite the world.
I don't think so.
The Starline Network is a mere front for a plan to launch a nuclear satellite into space. VSSE has dispatched two agents to prevent the launch. Keith Martin. Robert Baxter.
There's some news.
Christy Ryan.
He's still alive.
Wild Dog.
It's almost ready. My dream will soon come true.
Ernesto Diaz. Time Crisis 2.
Your project is going down in flames. They'll be here soon.